अस्सलामु अलैकुम, दिस इज अमादुर रहमान एंड क्लास फाइव स्टूडेंट्स. इन द लास्ट क्लास, इन सम प्रीवियस क्लासेस, वी स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर फाइव, मोर अबाउट वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग. एंड इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स वी डिस्कस्ड टॉपिक लाइक द टैब्स एंड द विंडो पार्ट्स एंड द अलाइनमेंट ऑप्शन, द बुलेटेड लिस्ट ऑप्शन. And we discussed some options of page layout like margin, gutter margin, or we discussed the orientation, the size, and the text wrapping tools of Microsoft Office Word. And in today's class, I am going to discuss the page number 45. Just pause the video here and read page number 45. Class, you have already learned in your previous classes that what is copy and paste command. Just like that command, we have another command called paste special. First of all, what is cut and paste? Like whenever you want to move a sentence or a paragraph or a picture from somewhere in your document, you use this command, like just select that thing and just press Ctrl X, yeah, phir just use the mouse right key or just paste your wanted text or paragraph. But if you want to just paste the selected item like text or picture in the same format as you copied, भले ही सेकंड डॉक्यूमेंट में वो दूसरे फॉर्मेट में टेक्स्ट लिखा हुआ हो, बट आपको प्रीवियस जो डॉक्यूमेंट है उसी फॉर्मेट में लिखना हो, देन यू कैन यूज अ पेस्ट स्पेशल फीचर. लाइक इन होम टैब ग्रुप ऑफ क्लिपबोर्ड ग्रुप, देयर इज अ ऑप्शन पेस्ट. जस्ट सिलेक्ट द आइटम, सिलेक्ट द टेक्स्ट, क्लिक ऑन दैट पेस्ट ड्रॉप डाउन मेन्यू विल बी अपीयर्ड इन योर स्क्रीन. Then select unformatted text, then press on OK, then paste your wanted text or paragraph. Then you can see that in this picture the text has been moved to another place with the same format. And class, I have this is what we had for today's class. Here we are completing this chapter. Now you have to complete the page number 46. There are many exercises explore with this. I have mentioned all the answers in your PDF. So for taking help, you can see that in your Google Classroom assignment and complete the answers of question number 3, 4 and 5 in your notebook. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.